No, fair use. When it comes down to copyright and everything like that, I'm just borrowing the ability to use EA's game here. I have no claim on it stating that, hey, I deserve or I have the right to be able to. No, not at all. I'm just some fucking schlub on the internet playing a, I'm going to start eating these herbs and shit. I don't need. Okay, then. Guess I should have taken a rest before I decided to eat that, but they would have probably respawned back anyways. You know, fuck it. Don't need to fight them. I should. Well, I'm going to back myself up a little bit, see if I can. Nope. Not even get half a second to rest, bastards. No. Yeah, if I have the standing, or you can find a claim, definitely, if you have the rights of stating that it's either in parody or as a review or opinion or something like that. Under fair usage, yeah, fair use for reviews or not opinion pieces. But in the state of Let's Playing, you're pretty much just using the content, speaking over it, offering a separate opinion, which, you know, could be done, or, you know, a discussion, which could be done without using the video content at all, the median in which you're somewhat relying on wholly. God damn it. All right, then. This is not where I want to be. Got myself just bum-rushed in a corner here. Got enough of these snake bastards around that I could probably fucking. Nope, of course I can't maneuver around them. Because they're too quick for me! No, of course you're not the same one. I'm not gonna throw another level fucking there. You know, I could probably farm this area pretty good for, experience. I imagine, I would think, but then again, I could be completely, absolutely wrong. So I thought there was a limit to their fucking madness, but it doesn't seem that. I don't think fair. No, I don't believe that Let's Plays are fair use. I think Let's Plays is exposure. A developer being like, well, you know, that is why I bought Until Dawn. I bought Until Dawn because I saw somebody's Let's Play of it. I had no interest towards that game whatsoever. Did not give a fuck. Then I started watching, was it Switcher? Yeah, I was watching the Switcher channel play that. And I absolutely fell in love with it. And I'm like, I want to play this video game. Really badly. I paid $75 to play Until Dawn. And I fucking loved it. Before that, all the marketing, all the coverage, all the material that they had for that game, I could not have given any fucks whatsoever. I'm like, no, don't give a shit. Super bored looking at this content. It doesn't seem appealing or interesting whatsoever. And then watching the Switcher channel play it for like two episodes, I'm like, this is super fucking amazing and compelling, and I want it. I want it. Scotch Erosia. Don't know what that means. Throwing away. It's probably a code or a key or something necessary in which I should probably remember later on, but I'm going to rest on my laurels and hope that I remember what I need to do. Although there is not the weapon-eating monsters in which I was terrified of previously. So, yeah. No, I definitely disagree that Let's Plays are not fair use. Let's Plays are exploitation and, using somebody else's material to, it gives exposure and everything like that, but no, I definitely disagree that it falls under the context of fair use. Only like review and the hell else falls under fair use. Where is that invisible wall? Okay, I passed you. There you are. Nah, and that's why, you know, there's always that argument with, like, Twitch content. What the f- Oh, it's just that. My goddamn rock monster. Ooh, fucking two of them. Oh, I should have waited. Can I sleep it out? No, of course I can't sleep out. How about, how do you feel about a level 3 freeze, huh? You got that Frieza burn? Can I drop a Frieza burn? Let me, can I get a level 1? Can I get, oh, wow. I took both those bastards out. I thought I was gonna have a fight on my hands. Huh. Well, Ash, thank you for joining me for, you know, another LaFave's Friday and for another Garett Plays, Garett Streams, Lands of Lore, The Throne of Chaos. A gold jewel. Very lovely. Thank you for watching, and as always, take her easy. I wonder if this fits on the gold jewel. Hmm. Alright, so I have not taken the teleporter back, but I don't remember where that takes me. Okay, well, let's see where the left track takes us then. Whee! Have a good night, Ash. Alright, what do we have in this room? Nothing! Okay, let's head back then and see what the game has to offer us on the other path. Or should we go for both up? Yeah, we'll go for both up next. Which should probably take us forward. Yeah, why am I worrying about gold or crowns? I got 1,200 of them. Just fucking swim in the shit. Another room leading to something potentially, according to this button right here. Any more hidden buttons? It appears not. Oh, there we go. Now we're digging deep.
This appears to be recent digging. A piece of coal broke off.
Oh.
A piece of coal broke off.
Wait, you still run that fucking pickaxe, Picada? That thing doesn't hit worth a fuck all. God damn it. Give him the pickaxe to break down that wall. And then he just sits with it for the rest of the goddamn game. Ooh, do I need another lump? I always remember. Oh, there we go. Hey, man, how's it going? See ya, fucker. Goddamn rock monster! A rock monster! Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oksho, you're having way too much fun on this train car. You need to relax your tits for a second there, buddy. Okay, so we have gone left, we've gone forward. Now let's head right. See what we have hiding for us down this pathway over here, shall we? That piece of coal is for the machine, and then hopefully somewhere around here we can find the gear that we are definitely needing and is necessary to progress. Okay, so I got a red keyhole. I imagine I'll find the red key later on that is super necessary to open this door, but I'll just pick the locks. Because fuck you, that's why. Oh. Okay, should have taken a nap before doing that. Or maybe should have saved before doing that too. Oh, right, so. Yeah. I fucked up. Because now we're locked in. And physical attacks don't work on this goddamn thing. And yeah, shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna goddamn die. This is bullshit. This is fucking hippie bullshit, and Spark will not work on him. Maybe a bow might work on it? Well. Please, level one heal. Oh, that was lucky. Oh god, that was lucky beyond luck. Holy shit. Okay, Bakata. Aksho, you gotta wake the fuck up. We got bullshit coming for us. We got all kinds of mess. We got a problem. We have issues. Okay, take a nap for just half a second. No, okay, take a nap for fucking 10 seconds. Aksho, wake the fuck up. Oh my god. Bakata, thank you. Thank you, you four-armed, beautiful bastard, for fucking being able to pull off that last free spell. Because if not, we would have died there. We have died like goddamn rats. Rats in a goddamn cage. Okay, then. We are... I guess we flip the switch to be able to leave this room. Go down to level four of the mines, because there's nowhere else to really progress around here. I hear monsters. Uh-huh. Of course there's a button right there. Oh, teleporter. Oh, jeez. Well, let's try not to walk through that too many times, shall we? This area is just going to be filled with pressure plates like that, isn't it? You know what? No. Fuck you. Wow. No, fuck me, I guess. Let's see what you think about, Oh, you tough. Can't be that tough. Oh, yes, yes. That's what we need. And the heart of your mother. Another riddle off of there. We don't need two lumps of coal. Let's take a nap here. So that was a boss monster. Pretty much. Like, not like the giant worm, the lubberkin, or whatever the hell the thing was called that was guarding the mine's door, but that thing was a boss monster because it dropped something nice for us. Okay, I was just backing up because, you know, there are pressure plate traps around here a lot. Oh, another boss monster, hey? Can't be. Not two in a row. They can't drop two hearts. I guess it will drop two hearts. Okay, then. Horseshoe is not needed that badly. Ooh, good thing Aksho has a hell of a lot of magic on him. Beautiful, beautiful man. If not, then that would have been very difficult to take down those bastards. Like, all that works on them is freeze. That's it. Actually, I don't need to leave that behind. Just need to use up an oil flask, because everything's getting a little bit darker. Yeah, we're not going to see a store for a very long time, so going to have to kind of pick and choose what is necessary items to hold on to. All right. That is a weird noise. Let's see if this works out the way I want it to. Blah, blah, blah. That end. A rock. Okay. Yes! Bakata, you are a wonderful miner. And I don't mean like a small child in which horrible things will happen to you. I mean you're good at digging. Okay, so... there's a lot of pathways there. I think that's the way that we came in. So I'm not going to worry about that too much. Anything on these walls, or did we just dig our way to a dead end? Well, not every pathway can be a... whoa, the hell? Yeah. Not gonna pull up with your bullshit there, Krabby McRoof Crab. Put freeze back on, just in case. What do we got here? Oh! Hello! Yeah,
you are in great danger! Flee while you still can!
Well, I guess we should listen to the terrifying skeleton man. Although I think we have something to give back to him.
Let him rest in peace.
No, I can't remember. Now, let's make sure we are facing the way we want, because... Oh! Oh, you're gonna be like that then, huh? Okay. Only takes a couple of tries, and then you finally end up turning the way you want. You just have to keep checking your map for orientation, or I suppose look at your compass. I see. Another one of those doors, hey? So it only gives me one turn, and it put me in the direction which I want to investigate. Hello, Roof Crab. How you doing? I'll take your hits. And you're gonna take my hits back. And I hits ya. And I hits ya again. Okay, Picada, I need you to start running something a little bit better than that shitty pickaxe there, because people are going to get a little bit of a needin' for a stabbing in the face, and lots of ins in there. We'll go that direction, but we will wait for something to come to us. If it does not come, then we will go find it. Note taken.
Garett, head engineer. I think I have located the missing part for the water pump. If I can retrieve it, we can regain control of our mine, Hank.
Thanks, Hank. Hey! I'm super happy I clicked on that pile of corpses again. Because if I did not, I would have been looking for that gear for a long time. Like a goddamn idiot. Hey, there we go, and that completely disabled that trap. So, actually, I neglected checking out whatever is in this direction, which appears to be nothing. So, let's go talk to that spirit again. If we head in the right direction, which seems like a decent idea, but, you know, it's not, you know... Oh, the rusty key! Fucking A. Look at me just looting corpses like a horrible, awful person. So I got the heart, I got the swamp shit. I think I still need the two vials for whatever the hell else comes our way. So I'm gonna dump off the dagger. Poor gruesome sight. Bunch of bullshit, eh? So now that I have the rusty key.
It does not fit.
That's some bullshit that key doesn't fit. Alright, now we're on mines level 1. Mines level 3. So we're back at the far end of the minecart. Okay. Sounds like there's a lot of really pissed off angry monsters around here. Might have to do something about that. Hey, Picada, we need to do some monster clearing around here. Ooh, I can take the gold jewel, but I don't think I'm gonna need it again. Where is the secret wall? Of course it's not the first hole. So now we want to head up to that teleporter and see where that takes us, because we've checked everything else along there, and that teleporter should bring us back up to the upper level of the mines, perhaps. Or at least hopefully. Yes, bitch. That's what we want. Hey, come on now. Walk in here. Walk in over there. Jesus, Picada, your magic is shit. All right, so what we do, we throw some coal in there. And then we need to find Mr. Gear, which fits right.
It fits perfectly.
Right over there. And
it sure makes a lot of noise.
Yeah, super fucking loud, Picada. Now that we have that done, I guess we'll head back down into the mines? Actually, this cachet was supposed to have, like, a weapon for me. The fact that it does not bothers me a lot. You know what? Just in case, I bet, I fucking definitely, What we got here? No? Ginseng, ginseng. Yeah, it's not doing much. I'm just putting it over in the same spot. You know what? I'm gonna take an oil flask. Don't need any more lockpicks. Okay. Ooh, I hear some of you bastards down here. I will hunt you down and murder you all. Did you see why I took out like 8 of you with a lightning strike? That was fucking baller. I was just like, pasow! And you're gone. Oh shit, Picotti, hit him hard. Oh, how terrifying. It's one of these little numpkins. You bastards don't stand a chance. Gotta lower the intensity on these lights a little bit. Don't need to be that bright.
Don't need to be that dumb either.
Sorry, intelligence jokes. Derek would understand, because he's an elitist prick. What? Never mind. Any more? No more? All right. I guess we'll move on then, since the... Oh, I hear more riffraff. Swear to God, riffraff. Have to clear out all these vermin. Vermintide. Of course, he'll find me. Oh, you swing like a little bitch. I love it. I've been poisoned. Really? Picotta? Your immunity to poison is fucking second to none. Actually, it's just none. God damn it, man. What the hell are you doing? At least try. Put God's honest effort into trying not to fucking die of poisoning horribly. Whatever. Oh. Look at you trying to block our pathway. You're adorable. And you should go away now. Oh, look at that one. It's white hair. It's like a special albino. No, it dies just like the rest of them. So, I never took the hold down, but then again, I've gone through all the different levels of the cave, so let's just, whatever, we'll take the fucking teleporter. I imagine, damn it, set the wrong engagement on the teleporter there, my bad, wasn't paying attention. So, I guess we'll go, the orientation, which I believe it was before, which should bring us into the lower caves. And we have teleported somewhere. Okay, we're at the four-way stop again. Not going over here, because the game's bugged, and it won't let me leave. So, I never did take that lower... Or were those stairs up? No, there's stairs down that direction. I never did take these. Where does this bring me out? Oh, brings me out over here, which is just kind of a... Really? Short path. Oh, it's not. Shiny key. The fuck? That was probably for that one doorway that I picked the lock of. Did I leave myself any? Okay, I left myself one open space. So now that I went down here, I guess I'll have to find my way. Did I end up going down a hole? Because, wait, what is this pathway over here? Oh, yeah, I never checked out any of those secret rooms. Ended up just falling down a hole. Oh, hello. Do you not like this? No, I suppose you might not. You know what I really don't like? Is if you eat my fucking weaponry. That would really piss me off. I'll just save the game right now, just in case some horrible shit like that happens. And while we're waiting, let's heal up and then we can go back into the cavernous areas. Let's see what we got waiting for us out there. Okay, that is fully searched. Hey, little buddy. Goodbye, little buddy. Really? That guy was just far enough away that he interfered with my pathing and I couldn't go forward. Oh, shit. Well, we're going to take our pot shots at you then. And then we're going to zap the shit out of you. I hear another one bouncing around. It's like he's going to be waiting for us as we wake up. That would be terrifying if one was just standing there staring at me as I woke up. I'm like, no, no, no. Hey, motherfucker, where are you going? Kata's rogue skills have increased. That's from his bow and arrow. God damn, he's a well-rounded character, unlike Akshel, who is just garbage in a lot of different aspects. Okay, nothing. Hey, look at that. 4, 4, and 4. 3, 2, and 5. And my 5 isn't going up nearly as fast as I hoped and anticipated it would. Hey. It's because I'm going around zapping and papping all these little assholes. And it's just like, you don't get much experience from killing boars. And it's like, fuck you. Boars are a legitimate strategy. Where is that wall? There is an invisible wall. Okay, it's around the bend. So, we're going to end your existence forever and ever, amen. And then we're going to navigate around and see if we can find these. Ooh, hello. You look like you want a shiny key. Make sure I'll give... Alright, that'll be worth a try, just in case, although it doesn't match it whatsoever, but how about... Alright, then fuck you, I'm just gonna lockpick the door, and this is why I end up with 10 extra keys at the end of the goddamn game.
There is no way to pick this lock.
Oh, you are just trying to piss me off now. Got it, I get it, I get it. Okay, we're going to take a little bit of a nap, and no one's going to sneak up on me. The lantern needs a refilling. We're going to save right here, just for shits and giggles. And, of course, but we got the mine key out of it. And where are we? Oh, we're in somewhere new. Worms! Worms! We got worms! Dotson! We got Dotson here! Dotson! See? Nobody cares. I imagine, yeah, that opens up a fucking teleporter. Oh, of course it does. Do I have a corpse or something to lay on here? Whatever, I'll leave the leather jerkin on there. That's my only way of teleporting back to... Really? You snip me in my bud while I take a nap at the bottom of the goddamn stairs? Is that what we got going on here now, you little fucking roof crab creatures? Just no respect. No respect at all. It's horrible. Now, well. I'm gonna turn down the light intensity a little bit more. I don't need to be that well lit from the front. Game is doing a decent enough job. And I've passed the pathway that I need to take. There we go. Now to navigate back through all this. Come on now. We're in a bit of a... And you're poisoned. Good job, Picada. Good job. Maybe you should eat some vitamin D. That might help you. Or not. I don't care. Whatever. Just fucking die of poisoning or something. Without changing that, that should bring us back to where we want. This might be an interesting place, because now I don't know where I'm being attacked from. Fireball! Now, of course we get attacked by goddamn worm, snake, whatever the hell that is.